packing care packages for our active duty service members and their families.
No matter where we go in the world, I mean, we're always away from home. This is like this little bag that we get, the little handwritten cards. Like, you could be having a bad day and it just flips the switch.
I can't really see another way to spend Christmas than, you know, creating a bag for our fellow soldiers who are going to go out and, you know, continue to make America a great country.